So every time that I get a blue to drop, like on patrol, since I'm not at hard cap, which is 1550, it's gonna drop at like 1530 or 1529. And you can see, it would be really beneficial to have it on anything that's below that, especially my helmet. If I got a helmet to drop, it would bring me up like three power levels. So I would go from 1530 to 1533. So you just continually keep filling in these slots back and forth and back and forth until you can no longer get another full level from getting the boost to drop. Or when you switch from your first character to your second, that you have the highest weapons possible to get to your second character, because my first character is Titan. I can't get my Titan armor to my Warlock, so it won't increase its power level, but the weapons will. So that's why your weapons want to be the highest possible item that you have before you switch to your next character. Does that make sense? Does that make sense?